slide a foot. And so jars are very common in water well drilling. Sometimes the guys just had them on there because they make a little extra impact. And when you went back up, it'd pull up and then yank on the bit, and the bit wouldn't get stuck.
Good thinking.
Yeah, for blast hole drilling, they actually had a set of these that had a little twist in them.
Yeah.
Yeah, and so the bit would go down, and when it got hit the second time, they put a little twist on it. Just chip that rock a little bit more. And I wish I could find something like that, but that was that. They don't do that anymore, of course. But I have these ones, and that's the way it is, I guess. Okay, go tell me. Well, right there somewhere, you see, and I don't see it. And then it comes off the other end. You can see the seam on the other one out there. You see more of
right,
the
right.
One way I can tell the scale.
Yeah.
Try to say.
Oh, yeah. When I want to pull a bit out, I disconnect that one with this lever.
Yeah.
Engage it with the main shaft.
And yeah, of course.
It flies right out of there.
Yeah.